Cat is Jack.
She fill my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone.
I listened to this when I was high the other day. It was an incredible experience.
I'm doing a show, I be
mad. Don't get high though, kids.
That ain't what she wanted to hear. No, now I got it in my room. Things wrapped around my beard.
I'm gonna turn this dog soon.
Hope I make it out of here.
When I'm with you, I feel alive.
You say you love me, don't you lie?
I'm on the hunt, I'm on the die.
Keep the pistol on my side. Case is fumes. She fill my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here.
That beat, bro. That beat hit crazy. Anyway, yo, what's up, guys? Triple on the internet. I'm back with another reaction video. Today we have got Ella May How featuring Roddy Rich and DJ Mustard. Ella May made that one tune that what's his name? Jacquees completely like owned. Where's that? Where's that shit? Oh. I've been tripping, I've been tripping on you. Featuring Roddy Rich and DJ Mustard, man. I fuck with Ella May. Let's get into the video. Tripping on you. I'll try it twice. Can't believe she's from the UK, bro. This song better be hard. Roddy Rich and Mustard, bro. They make classic tunes, bro. I can't lie, that Real Talk song by Roddy Rich is actually hard. I reacted to it. Well, I didn't put it out, cause I wasn't fucking Roddy Rich at the time. And I wasn't fucking with that tune at the time.
What stories could happen? Rolling with myself. I got too attached, now I'm working on my health. Wanna be a savage, thinking about yourself. I had to attack, had to leave you on the shelf.
Oh, well.
Face facts for you, I lost my head. Face that, it's cool, we go again. Can't let these heartless broken boys win.
I'm back, I'm on my shit again.
To business, caught my fuel again. You out so I can live.
Who the fuck is this random big ass? Is he talking about this big ass nigga, bro? Don't let this nigga break your heart, nigga. This nigga like an uncle.
Hit again, back to business, caught my fuel
this guy,
again.
Bro.
You out so I can let me back in. Now I'm.
What is this the guy that she's fighting over in the video, bro? A sugar daddy, bro. Come on, bro. This is not serious, bro. Look at this man, bro. This is... What?
I'm in my ride. It's me, myself, and time. That's what it takes to break a heartache. I'm just gonna drive. Just me, myself, and time. Before I lose my heart.
Sounds like a bit of a Billie Eilish.
How could you turn? How could you switch it up?
I could easily hit. She's like a female hip hop.
What's the worst that happened? Rolling with myself. I got too attached, now I'm working on my health. Wanna be a savage, thinking about yourself. I had to attack, had to leave you on the shelf.
Oh well. How you switch up on a nigga, I thought you would never.
I had to attach, now I'm working on my health. Wanna be a savage, thinking about yourself.
Yeah.
I had to attack, had to leave you on the shelf.
Oh well.
How you switch up on a nigga, I thought you would never leave. I know you hear my voice everywhere you be. Cold case, I had to get a little shorty back to the streets. Had to slide out to Maui, I'll be back in 2 weeks. And it ain't no turning back, had to put on on the shelf. I can't buy 100 bags, gotta be loyal by yourself. And I can't reward disrespect, you know. Never give up soul ties, I'd rather have 100 hoes. I thought that you vowed to be a roller. You had the big champion, now it's game over. Still outside, still keeping my composure. Still getting wired, still killing till it's over. Hey,
I'm in my ride.
I was so confused throughout that whole verse, bro. I was trying to find the consistency, and it just wasn't there, bro. Am I the only one that feels that, bro? There was no consistency within that verse, you know, that verse. And that nigga just getting worse and worse, bro, it looks like, bro. Puffin' Real Tour, that's the last time I heard this nigga really fire, bro.
Wanna be a savage, thinking about yourself. I had to attack, had to leave you on the shelf.
Oh well.
How you switch up on a nigga, I thought you would never leave. I know you hear my voice everywhere you be. No case, I had to get a little shorty back to the streets. Had to slide out to Maui, I'll be back.
And there
ain't no turning back, had to put on the shelf. I can't buy 100 bags, gotta be loyal by yourself. And I can't reward disrespect, you know. Never give up soul ties, I'd rather have 100 hoes. I thought that you vowed to be a roller. You had the big champion, now it's game over. Still outside, still keeping my composure. Still getting wired, still killing till it's over. Hey,
I'm in my ride. Just me, myself, and time.
Like, he's doing too much, bro. I'm not the only one. I feel like Brody Rich is doing way too much, bro.
It takes to breathe.
Like, just chill. He's trying to have these inconsistent ass flows.
I'm just gonna drive. Just me, myself, and time. Before I lose my whole mind.
I don't understand this video.
How could you turn? How could you switch it up on me in my darkest hour?
Are you poisoning him? Okay.
How could you turn? How could you switch it up on me? Yeah. Switch it up on me. Yeah.
What's the worst that happened? Rolling with myself. I got too attached, now I'm working on my health. Wanna be a savage, thinking about yourself. I had to attack, had to leave you on the shelf.
Oh well. My bad for putting my arm in. Don't give me back what you stole.
Tune's cool. It sounds like a Chris Brown tune.
How you acted then, it's embarrassing that it happened. What stories could happen? Rolling with myself. I got too attached, now I'm working on my health. Wanna be a savage, thinking about yourself. I had to attack, had to leave you on the shelf.
Oh well.
Oh well. Oh well. Hit it with my Dre flow. Oh well. I don't wanna talk to you, mommy. I don't wanna fuck with you, mommy. Yeah, that's not Drake. What the hell is that? I know Drake says, I don't wanna have you, mommy. He's always saying, mommy. Anyway, yeah, that was alright. I'll give that like a 6. It wasn't amazing. It was good though, but it wasn't amazing. Priya won the comments. Nah, she got a great voice. But as a song, it was cool. It was cool. I'm gonna give it a cool rating, innit? You know what I'm saying? Anyway, yeah, if you don't enjoy that reaction,